Hey, come on in here, my people. Come on in here. Man, listen, y'all. Listen, y'all. This love that y'all about to walk into, listen to me, y'all. Look, because right now what I'm hearing, what I'm seeing, this love that y'all is about to walk into is going to be so effing abundant. Like, if y'all could just feel the energy off of, man, it's just like, I'm seeing two people that done endured so much. Like, y'all done been through so much. Y'all done had y'all times when y'all didn't know how things was gonna go in y'all life. If y'all done had y'all times and not even knowing if this was your person, if you and your person was ever gonna align, for my people that's aligning with past people, y'all had y'all times where y'all just did not know. Being indecisive, having these people around y'all trying to tear y'all down, using all this damn magic to distort you and your person's vision, to keep y'all apart, to keep y'all from aligning. But y'all don't beat the odds. Do y'all hear me? Do y'all hear me? Y'all don't beat the freaking odds, man. The praying, the fighting, the never giving up on each other, despite the fact that how many times y'all done probably, for my people, y'all probably done separated and came back together. So I'm definitely talking to these twin flame connections too. This ain't leaving out my divine soulmates, because some of y'all probably done went through the same thing, because y'all twin flames just didn't get it. But y'all done been through enough with these situations. Y'all about to have the most abundant time in y'all life. The happiness, the reassurance that y'all ain't just hear me. The reassurance y'all about to give each other. Being in each other's presence, like, the best part, like, y'all ain't gonna be thinking about nobody else. Like, she ain't gonna be worried about the other dude or the other chick. He ain't gonna be worried about the other chick out there. If he bisexual, the other dude won't judge nobody around here. Y'all gonna be focused on each other. Y'all,
man, oh my God, I can't even, it's like the, y'all, man, y'all probably could hear it in my voice. Like, I slip on the drop tears for y'all, man. I ain't gonna lie, because I'm feeling two people that I've just been through so much, bro. The world tried to break y'all down, man. The world tried to tear y'all down. The world tried to make y'all feel like y'all wasn't enough, like y'all wasn't enough for each other. Like they did everything to keep y'all stuck in toxic ways, stuck in toxic addictions, stuck in toxic outlooks of the world. It did everything to keep y'all apart. But we got two people right here that didn't let nothing stop them. We got two people right here that, despite what the world tried to do to them, they chose each other. They chose each other. Man, it's like I said over there, man. It's like y'all don't know why y'all love each other. Y'all just do. The point to the place where almost resisting this connection is not worth it. You cussing in your head, beat yourself with anxiety, keep trying to reach out and dibbity-dabbity with these people. I mean, with this person, ooh, I just said these people. Oh, my God. So somebody was probably trying to interact with multiple people and still never got this feeling from this empress. It was useless. It's almost like your spirit kept coming to you like, man, you're going to keep doing all. You're going to keep dabbing in these drugs. You're going to keep over-drinking. You're going to keep having these sexual interactions. You're going to keep doing all that. And where is it going? Where is it leading you to? Because after you done this, after it's all said and done, you right back in your head sitting there thinking about this damn person. So it's almost like his spirit showing you that it's useless. And for some of these people, they resisting a connection that they never even gave a full chance to even know if this connection will sustain them. But the place that y'all are in now, somebody had a fucking awakening, man. Something, or somebody said something to somebody, or somebody heard something. I don't know what it was. It was something that happened with something or somebody. Y'all at... Man, listen, it's time. That's all I can say. It's time.
I don't see nobody sitting here in their head no more. I don't see nobody sitting here wondering what if. I don't see none of that. I don't see it. I see this may be the divine masculine ready to rush in. They're ready to put everything on the table. They're ready to open up and be truthful. They're ready to establish a foundation, a solid foundation for freaking ones. They are ready to put everything on the table. And honestly, I'll be honest with you. I don't see y'all turning their ass down. I got so many people coming to, I don't want that, man. I don't want, yeah. Go with that shit. I don't want to hear the bullshit. Y'all, you go to the other readers and try to convince yourself that they personally what you want, but you keep coming to these readers trying to figure out what's going on with them. That means your ass toxic. That means you the toxic one. Because ain't no way you done did all this praying and all this to get this person right here in this amazing, beautiful alignment. Now all of a sudden they come in exactly where they supposed to be, and you gonna act like you don't want them? I ain't got time. I don't even want to hear it. I don't even want to hear it. Just go ahead and click out and go and take that energy somewhere else. But for my people that's actually here, you know what you did. You set your intentions. Your person set your intentions with you. Y'all finally done got past this back and forth, confused miscommunication and misalignment stage that y'all are here. Y'all face to face. Y'all are face to face. Some of y'all finna be face to face in real life, physical life. Cause I damn sure see somebody right here ready to pull up. This ain't no just calling, talking. Yeah, that may happen, but somebody's ready to pull up. Somebody is ready to feel somebody's arms around us, to feel their chest, to feel their to look in their eyes, see that somebody is ready for this. This is happening. If this don't resonate with you, then okay. It ain't gonna resonate for everybody, but for the collective that is. But y'all hear that siren? y'all better stop playing. Tip, y'all better act like y'all hear that siren back though. Somebody is in emergency. So somebody trying to rush in. They got to rush in and tell y'all something. They have to rush in and talk to y'all. They have to rush in and tell y'all something. Like I said, I don't know what this person has heard, seen. Somebody could have probably had a dream, a vivid ass dream about somebody. But this person is ready, y'all. Give them a chance to open up and then finally express themselves. Especially if you ain't never seen this person like this, give them a chance. And I'm speaking to my people that saying, man, they ain't going to work. Yeah, okay. Give them a chance. Just give them a chance. I know everybody don't move on the same timeline. So sometimes people got to go through certain shit. Sometimes it don't work the same way for everybody. Sometimes people got to, divine feminine, you had to be hurt in the process. It's not making an excuse for nothing, but it's just the fact that sometimes people have to go through that wound reflection. To see how bad they wanted or hurt somebody, the person that was actually there, the person that actually genuinely loved and cared for them, they actually cared about their well-being. Sometimes it has to happen. But be open to hearing them out because y'all prayed for them. Y'all prayed for them to get to this place, and they are freaking here. I'm telling y'all. It's y'all time. And when y'all get together, man, I'm telling y'all, man, when y'all fucking come together, man, y'all, the glow up finna be so real. I'm telling y'all, man, I told y'all before, but y'all, the bad, first off, y'all money finna go through the roof. Y'all, but it's a spirit so ready to drop the ancestral reward on y'all. Man, when I tell y'all they got the jitters. Spirit got the jitters. They so ready to drop the damn ancestral reward on y'all so bad, man. I'm telling y'all, man, y'all finna go from rags to riches. Some of y'all finna go, I'm talking about overnight, some of y'all finna go from rags to riches, man. Listen to what I'm telling y'all, man. So y'all finna go from rags to riches. What y'all been praying for and manifesting for in y'all life is here. Y'all finna see it in a physical 3D world, and this shifting to this 5D. I'm telling y'all, it's here, y'all. And y'all pray for this. Y'all fought for this. When y'all come together, man, protect this love. Y'all done seen the word don't want y'all together. Y'all done seen it. Y'all done seen it, man. I'm telling you, y'all done seen it. Protect this love. Because the world gonna be out to break. It's not gonna get easier when y'all get together. As far as the outside world. Because y'all gonna have even more tests coming. Y'all trying to test y'all past temptations. Trying to test y'all past additions. Y'all gonna have that. But y'all got to stick together. Look at your partner. Remember what y'all fought through to get the way y'all at.
And I promise you, y'all not gonna fail. It's y'all time. You ready for it? What you gonna do? Hey, you feel me? I can feel the excitement. Hey, man, look, if y'all ain't subscribed yet, man, please hit that subscribe button, man. If y'all want to come book with your boy, man. I love y'all, man. I'm so happy for y'all. I'm so happy for y'all. Y'all deserve this. It's y'all time. All right? Let's go, y'all.